Hunchback is another game which appeared on a variety of different 8-bit formats. The Acorn Electron had two variants, the original Ocean Software release and a later, quote, revamped, unquote, version by Superior Acorn Soft. There's barely any difference between the two at all. The idea is to cross a wall avoiding flying missiles, jumping over small gaps in the wall, and occasionally grabbing and swinging Tarzan style over larger ones. You're on a quest to rescue Esmeralda, who is housed at the very end, wouldn't you know it. Unfortunately, the Electron version of Hunchback suffers from a very poor control system. Instead of jumping either left or right when you press the correct keys, your character often jumps straight up in the air. As this is a game where you need lightning-fast reactions and carefully timed jumps, well, you can see the problem. The graphics are pretty poor, and the game is too frustrating to be fun. The only really nice inclusion is the ability to practice any section of the wall.